The Umzinyathi District Municipality in KwaZulu Natal commemorated Women's Month by calling all women in the area to come and share the challenges they go through.
We are aware that the 9th of August is celebrated countrywide as a day of remembering and acknowledging also the work of a female. We are here also to acknowledge, as Umzinyathi District Municipality, the contribution and all what is being done by the women. We are aware that most of the homes are taken care of by the women, the widows. We are aware also that there are child-headed families where the ladies, the young ladies, are taking care of those houses. So we are proud of them. Today we are to honor this day, to celebrate this day, and also to encourage others to take care of them, respect them, honor them, and know for a fact that they are important in our lives.